why don't you and Oogie run through your new number? You could use it for the initial broadcast.
I don't feel like it.
She just wants to be coaxed.
Please do, Judy. I'd like to hear it.
You would? Well, all right then. Let's proceed, Oogie.
When I was just a little girl, a long, long time ago, I promised me I'd grow to be a woman of the world. But fate plays many funny tricks. It did to me, I know. And as Jimmy Durante puts it, I've been foiled. I'm strictly on the corny side, corny side, corny side. I'm strictly on the corny side, but the boys like me that way.
I never go for city chicks. I can't mix, got no tricks. But put me with the cows and chicks, and you'll find that I'm not hay. I'm a real hillbilly.
The gals go silly.
A willy-nilly when I roll my eyes.
You're a real humdinger.
Don't you point your finger.
I just do it for the exercise.
We're strictly on the corny side. Corny side, corny side. We're strictly on the corny side, and the folks like us that way.
I used to dream of being quite a siren, with cavaliers bedecking me with jewels. I'd have a yacht, a foreign car to drive in. But now I drive a pair of stubborn mules.
I used to want to be a wealthy broker, with secretaries sitting on my knee. I guess I'll wind up being just a joker.
Shaking apples from an apple tree. We're strictly on the corny side, corny side, corny side. We're strictly on the corny side, and that's the place to be. You can have the city, you can save your pity for the folks who run around and scream, oh, the country's quiet. Come along and try it down by the old mill.